Raquel, where are you? I wish to know you. I want to know what makes you cry. And all that "how I met your mother" nonsense. Somehow this barracks has only one entrance. And it's not on the side that I wanted it to be. Because why? Screw the player. Why? Because Bethesda doesn't like it.
I see the power's back on. The ants are all dead? Maybe Pearl is right about you. Because I don't know how you pulled that off. I'll tell Loyal to send someone down to clear out the eggs and repair the generators. Good work.
Sweet. Accepted. Booyah. All right. This is a bathroom. With obviously no urinals. For obvious reasons. Let's see. What else do we have left here? So, I guess we could talk to that one kid somewhere around here. Probably in one of those bunkers, I think. Oh yeah, that's right. This boomer's that got attacked. How is our... medicine skill. 27.
I know Mother Pearl is letting you wander Nellis as you please, outsider. But I have patients to tend to. I have three patients here who were gravely injured fighting those giant ants in the generator building a few days ago. I've stabilized their wounds, but they're in bad shape. Do you have medical training?
I don't have enough.
Don't apologize. Your care is my responsibility, but everything... I don't know what else to do to help them.
Yeah. Oh, no, schoolhouse. Schoolhouse rocks.
Sorry, no time to talk, outsider.
Alright, I guess we'll just wait for a couple hours. See if...
You're interrupting class, outsider. Bye.
Alright. Not bad. One of these kids would tell me the story of how the boomers became the boomers. Probably one of these huts here. Bunkers. Oh yeah, the museum. Not the classroom, but the museum. Why do you want to sit down?
You're the outsider. Mother Pearl sent word that you'd be stopping by. You must be eager to hear the story of our people. Wonderful. I'm sure you've noticed the mirror on the wall of this hut. Shall I tell you what it all means? Excellent. Imagine you're the first outsider to ever hear our tale.
And he stands up after sitting, pretty much hanging around.
Ages ago, long before I was born, we lived underground. Everyone had guns, but the Overseer wouldn't let us explode anything, not even a hand grenade. We left and wandered the wastes. There were savages with knives. We blew them up with frag mines and grenades, burned them with flamethrowers. It was neat, but there was a downside. For every 43.6 savages we killed, we lost one of our own. We needed a new home. We needed Nellis. Here we have prospered and multiplied. Here our mighty guns destroy any savages who might try to harm us before they can even reach our gates. Well, until... But... Not saying you want to harm us or you're a savage, but anyways... Nellis has revealed many secrets. It has taught us how to fly the bombers once based here, and it has taught us where to find one. And that is our story so far. For this last image, is our future. To restore the bomber, to fly the open skies in armored safety, raining high explosive ordnance upon ignorant savages. This is our destiny. I'm pleased that you listened to the entire story. Perhaps there are details you'd like to know more about. Let me know.
Oh yeah, fame gained.
Now that you know the story of our people, you must have all sorts of questions. Ask away. So you know about the vaults? Yes, we lived in one of those. Ours was numbered 34. In our vault, everyone had guns, but the Overseer wouldn't let you fire off any of the really fun ones. I guess all the little pops and bangs at the firing ranges just got boring after a while. And at Nellis, we found it. We haven't detonated any atomic warheads since before I was born. But otherwise, it's do as you will. Anything else you want to know? Several automatic warheads detonate here 100 years ago, leaving the base highly radioactive. The savages of the waste, ignoramuses, all avoided Nellis by habit. That's exactly right. You're very knowledgeable for a sav, an outsider. Anything else you want to know? Nellis is a completely self-sufficient community. We draw water from Lake Mead, solar arrays provide power, and we grow our own crops. Thank you. Our self-sufficiency is a point of pride. Anything else you want to know? Loyal found a file somewhere on the base, with magazine articles, photographs, a map even. It seems that a bomber, apparently the 29th of its kind, crashed in Lake Mead on July 21st, 1948. Just imagine, that's over 300 years ago. The photograph shows that it was basically intact, and the map tells us exactly where to find it. Except we haven't left Nellis in decades. It'll be spectacular, won't it? You should talk to Loyal. I bet you could help. Anything else you want to know? You're right. They weren't here when we discovered Nellis. We found the guns at a huge weapon depot called Area 2, many miles from here. It took many weeks to drag the guns and their ammunition back to Nellis, and it was the last time any of us set foot beyond our homeland. Thank you so much. I'll be sure to pass that on. Anything else you want to know? Once we restore power, we learn that some elaborate chairs we've been sleeping in were actually virtual reality simulators. We believe they were used to train combat pilots. We use them extensively. I alone have shot down over 500 Chinese Zion 85 fighters. Before you ask, I'm afraid there's no way you can be allowed to use the simulators. They're for our use only. Sorry. That's beautiful. Yes, it's exactly like that. So free, so... words can't do it justice. I wish everyone were just as interested in our story as you are. Maybe I should act out the battles, or learn how to throw my voice. Gosh, there's a lot of folks. Argyle's our doctor. He could use help tending to any injured we got. Over at the workshop, Loyal and Jack are always building something. The Loyal may not be too happy to see your kind running around Nellis.
Alright.
So long.
Skip that. I don't know if that's, particular enough to convince Pearl to... make us noteworthy, I guess. I don't know. We're not gonna be able to help those poor people out in the hospital. Do what they need. Honestly, maybe trying to find some scrap metal for Jack. Yeah, Loyal has anything.
Hello, outsider. Need something? No, those aren't for outsiders to use. Leave them alone. Anything else you need? I've got work to do. See ya.
Never actually really done that before. Yeah, what the hell?
Hello, outsider. Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete and get the tour. We dream to one day rule the skies. Don't get blown up.
Guess that didn't really do much. For that, I guess. So I'm gonna talk to Pearl. See if she has any need. Say anything, maybe. There's a marker here. I don't know what that's about.